These are my Sims 4 favorites for 2022.
My most used world is by far San Myshuno that comes with City Living because I love building in apartments and specifically 701 Zenview, and then second is probably Brindleton Bay. My most used item is this plant from Dine Out, the rubber plant. And then my favorite dress here, this is a blue dress, custom content. I'll name the creator here on screen. And my most used hairs, not one specifically, but in general, are custom content by Clumsy Alien.